Hello friends, today I'm at the 1000 Museum Tower, which is the tallest tower in Biscayne Boulevard. It was created to amaze. It was an architecture and design by Zaha Hadid, which unfortunately died last year. This makes this building the latest masterpiece she has made and the only one in the Western Hemisphere. It composes museum quality duplex townhouses, half floor residences, and full floor penthouses. The floor plans range between 4,600 to 9,900 square feet. Prices start at 5.5 million. It has kitchens and baths with European style. The lighting is by Pure. It has a state-of-the-art home automation by Preston, the world leader in lifestyle technology. It is composed of 62 floors and 83 units. And the last floor will be the aquatic center, which makes access for all residents to have that view at the tallest floor in the building. So for more information, please contact me, Paula Betancourt, R-E, at gmail.com. Paula Betancourt, R-E.com is my website. And you can also contact me on Facebook, Paula Betancourt, R-E. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.